the word in my language.
On the 21st November 2021, Bishop Godfrey Luwum replaced Johnson Kakumba as the 8th Bishop of the Diocese of Northern Uganda. As he was being consecrated, President Yoweri Tibahura Kaguta Museveni pledged to ensure that his movements were made easy. An SUV was delivered this morning to that effect. In his acceptance speech, the newly installed Bishop of the Diocese of Northern Uganda, Godfrey Luwum, extended his appreciation to President Yoweri Kaguta Museveni for ensuring that his transport throughout the 5 districts that the diocese covers has been simplified.
Grateful to the President, the Head of State of the Republic of Uganda, for having honored his pledge to give the diocese a vehicle to aid the office of the bishop to be mobile within the region. This pledge was honored within a record 2 months, which is something that we do not take for granted. We are very, very grateful.
He also called on Ugandans against being negative and short-sighted towards government gifts.
Everybody to know that the church and the state are in partnership to offer services to the people wherever they are. It is unfortunate that some people think that when government gives the church some gift like the car, they think it is personal and they think it is to buy the church. This is short-sighted. And this is a wild thinking that must stop.
The vehicle Pajero Sport was delivered by the Ashua County Member of Parliament, Simon Wokorach. Simon Wokorach also declared that President Yoweri Museveni is committed to seeing that Acholi sub-region is delivered from the claws of poverty.
Help us to be good working people. And we support the president. Ladies and Christians, we are saying together with his excellence, the president of Uganda, the bishop now, build the walls, go to work, no laziness anymore. Get your capital, go to business, no laziness anymore. Let us transform this country.
President Yoweri Museveni's gift to Bishop Godfrey Luwum has been received with the optimism that many more pledges will be fulfilled.
And I'm seeing the few things that they have pledged for the people are coming. They are now promising us air. For Kulu City, I have to tell you, within this short time, there was a launch of Cancer Institute. And right now, as I talk, they are roofing some building. And they gave us 8 months, and I think within 8 months, the construction will be over. We give thanks to God.
We witness the installation of the Archbishop of Kampala. And as I was watching, I saw the miracle was delivered there and then. So I was a bit worried about ours.
But the opposition member of parliament, Gilbert Olanya, who represents the people of Kilak South, is requesting government to fulfill all the pledges within the shortest time.
For the guest of honor, my brother Wamaraj, since you are here, we need to air out to the government that all the pledges made for the Acholi community should be fulfilled within the shortest time possible.
The former leader of opposition, Betty Aol Ochan, cautioned the Christians against thinking that the car is from the ruling party of the NRM.
The bishop has not been provided with transport, then it's a complaint. They should lodge their complaint. So that vehicle should not give any bishop or any religious leader to lean, to incline to that side. Because it is not MRM giving, but it is government giving. It is public.
The Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya, has also supported Bishop Godfrey Luwum with 10 million shillings. The Right Reverend Godfrey Luwum was consecrated amid allegations of irregularities and violations of canon laws. I am Joseph Omagor, reporting for the news in Gulu City.